So welcome. You never want to be the last speaker right before lunch, and you never want to follow sexy topics like collaboration and innovation and chocolate with accountability. But that's my task, and so very glad to be here and welcome. So I think the great part about marketing and what's happened in marketing over the course of the last 20 years is innovation is alive and well in the marketing world. If you were a CMO in the early 90s and we put you in a time capsule and we plopped you, woke you up 15 years later and dropped you in as global CMO of any company across the globe, can you imagine what a jarring experience it would be in just 15 years? All of the kinds of things, you know, spam filters, do not call lists, Google, I mean, theater retailing, you name it. We have come up, people are consuming, spending more time with media, consuming more media than they've ever consumed at any time in the history of the planet. And marketers get to take advantage of all that. I mean, it is a thrilling, exciting time to be a marketer. But now, let's think about a CEO. You're the CEO, you're a board, you're the CFO.